Here's a video of me making an epoxy table. I've never made one before, and the client wanted me to make two of them, a circular poker table and a coffee table. The brief blue resin, the rest was pretty much up to me. I think it was like, Adam, just do your thing, I trust you. So headed down to my local timber yard, found some cool looking London plane and got to work. Will I do another epoxy table? Probably not. I poured the coffee table resin too deep and paid the price, quite literally paid the price. You live and learn, but it was my first time. I didn't have the right setup. I was impatient, didn't read the instructions, just going off YouTube videos and doing my thing. So yeah, it kind of put me off making tables. I thought this would be like some cool thing, you know, but put me off, to be honest. And anyone that does this full time, you've probably got a better setup than me, but definitely hats off to you. But anyway, here you go. Here's a build video, start to finish, mistakes and all. But yeah, I think I'll stick to carpentry.
Thank you.